Good morning. I'm listening to BBC Radio and I'm drinking warm milk and honey because I have a sore throat. And now I'm waiting for Luisa and then we will go to the train station to go to Senegalia, which is a seaside place I've never been to. The sky is not so promising, so I don't know. And I'm feeling so sick. I have a sore throat, my eyes are burning, I have no voice, I have a terrible cold. Oh gosh, I'm a mess. Buongiorno!
Fuck off!
I have 2 hours to go. So it's 2.5 hours. This trip on the train.
The garden was blessed by the gods of me and you. We had it best for to find ourselves some truth. What you waiting for now? What you waiting for?
Devi uscire, l'ho già fatto il buco, se no devi
uscire. Stavi dicendo pizza? Queste mura?
Queste mura servivano per non far passare i nemici.
Con parole sue, Bravissimo. Davvero? Pensavano per l'acqua.
Aspetta, non lo so.
E lì poi c'erano i posti macchina dei cavalli?
Sì. No, lì ci parcheggiava il proprietario di casa, aveva 2 Lamborghini, 3 Bugatti, una
che anno?
Nel 900 avanti Cristo.
I contatori del
primo sindaco di Senigallia liberata.
It's the 25th of April and everything is closed because it's national holiday. We are not able to find a place where to eat something.
Regalo la bici.
No,
sei lì.
Non mollare.
Sei lì così.
They are trying to open this thing so we can eat here. We found a place where we tried. They are kind of
piadinos,
but different. They're typical from here, from another region. I hope it won't close with us in it.
Counted up our reasons, juices that we made. Found ourselves some treasure, threw it all away. Oh, what you waiting for now? What you waiting for? What you waiting for now? What you waiting for? When I dance alone and the sun's bleeding down, blame it on. What you waiting for now? What you waiting for? Caught in the tide of blossom, caught in the carnival. Confidence forgotten, I see the gypsies roll. What you waiting for? What you waiting for? What you waiting for now? What you waiting for? When I dance alone and the sun's beating down, blame it on me. When I lose control and the veil's overused, blame it on me.
Okay, I think that towel is fine for all of us. Everything, and I'm feeling really sick. We are going back home. 8:30, and it's still bright outside. We just finished to eat something in this place where we usually go on Sunday night, Yeah. Now we are going home because we are all super tired, aren't we?